isa sa pinaka magandang bayan dito sa probinsya ng Iloilo.
Nandito tayo ngayon sa Miagaw, Iloilo. Ito yung entrance niya. Entrance ng simbahan. At ito yung mamaya ko na pala ipapakita yung harap o fasad ng simbahan. Dito muna tayo sa may marker ng UNESCO. So babasahin ko lang kung anong nakalagay. UNESCO World Heritage. Anong nakalagay dito? Sa Tagalog, Pandaigdigang Pamanang Buok, Simbahan ng Santo Tomas de Villanueva, Miagaw, Iloilo. Isa sa apat na simbahang barok sa Pilipinas na itinala noong 1993 sa talaan ng Pandaigdigang Pamana Alinsunod sa 1972 UNESCO Convention ukol sa pangangalaga ng Pandaigdigang Pamanang Pangkultura at Pangkalikasan. Taglay ng simbahan ng Santo Tomas de Villanueva, ang pambihirang kahalagahang universal na nararapat na pangalagaan para sa kapakinabangan ng buong sangkatauhan. Dito naman tayo sa gilid ng simbahan. Ito yung medyo kinaiba ng simbahan ng Miagaw, no, sa iba ring magagandang simbahan natin sa Pilipinas. Kasi yung detalye, grabe, no? Saan kaya nang galing tong mga bato na to?
I-google natin. Sabi dito, the blocks of stones used in the construction of the church were quarried at Sitio Tubog in nearby San Joaquin Town and in the mountains of the town of Igbaras.
Dito may marker din yung Philippine Historical Committee. At babasahin natin uli. Miagaw Church. Construction of this church began in 1787 while Fray Francisco M. Gonzalez was parish priest of this town and Domingo Libuon was gobernador silio. The church was completed in 1797. It served as fortress against Muslim raiders in 1898. During the revolution, the church was destroyed. Subsequently rebuilt, it was damaged by fire in 1910. It was badly damaged by earthquake in 1948. Restoration work began in 1960 and completed in 1962. During the term of office of Most Reverend Father Jose Maria Cuenco, Metropolitan Archbishop of Haro, of Monsignor Fernando S. Javillo, parish priest of this town, and Joscoro Mueda, municipal mayor naman itong Miagaw nung panahon na yon.
Kagaya ng iba pang mga simbahan dito sa Pilipinas, itong Miagao Church ay hindi rin nakaligtas sa mga kalamidad o trauma sa giyera tulad nung panahon ng revolusyon laban sa mga Espanyol noong 1898, sinunog ito, at nung Japanese occupation din from 1942 to 1944, nasunog din ito. Kaya noong 1970, yung Miagao Parish Council nag-organisa ng Reconstruction Committee to work specifically on the renovation and improvement of the interior part of the church. At noong August 1, 1973, panahon ni dating Pangulong Ferdinand E. Marcos, idiniklara itong Miagao Church bilang National Shrine.
Ito naman, this monument was erected by the Centro Catolico in 1928. Ang parish priest noon is si Reverend Father Pedro Tiangson, at rededicated by the parish council in 1959. At ang parish priest naman noon ay si Monsignor Fernando S. Javillo.
225 years old na pala itong simbahan, no? At this is actually the third church constructed in the town, dahil yung una ay itinayo doon sa ubos, pero dahil sa madalas na pananalakay ng mga pirata o ng mga Moro, nilipat nila dito sa Takas, which is the highest elevated area nitong bayan, na kitang-kita kung may paparating na mga mananalakay. At itong facade is decorated with carved life-size statues of Saint Henry. At ito naman is Santo Papa. At yung nasa taas naman ay si Saint Christopher. Pasan-pasan si Christ Child. There's no stopping this flame, cause I came to the game and I changed it to play how I like, rearranged. At yung nasa gitna ay ang patron na si Santo Tomas de Villanova. Skipping breaks, feeling lost, feeling great, popping off, singing straight, never stopped, never changed, all the squad here to play, and I've got something to say, yeah. I work hard each and every day, I get lost in the words I say, I don't push pause, no, I push play, I won't stop till I make a change, I withdraw on the things I make, I turn flaws into flawless traits, I build tall, never capped in space, I won't stop till I hear him say, oh, oh, la, 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 la. Man, I'm up again, I got tired eyes, need a cup of blend, that's right, in the AM, that's my only friend. Grabe na, yung kapal talaga nito, kaya siya naging fortress din nung mga panahon na may mga sumasalakay, hindi lang mga Moro, at iba pang mga sumasalakay dito sa bayan ng Miagao. I work hard each and every day, I get lost in the words I say, I don't push. Grabe yung yung gaano ka sipag, no? Paanong pinaghirapan talaga ng mga Miagawano noon para maitayo ito.
chains, I've been driving this train. Years in this lane, there's no stopping this flame. Cause I came to the game and I changed it to play. How I like, rearranged it to my own domain. Yeah, I got what it takes, made lots of mistakes. Taking shots, skipping breaks, feeling lost, feeling great. Popping off, singing straight, never stopped, never changed. All the squad here to play and I've got something to say, yeah.
I work hard each and every day. I get lost in the words I say. I don't push pause, no, I push play. I won't stop till I make a change. I withdraw on the things I make. I turn flaws into flawless traits. I build tall, never trapped in space. I won't stop till I hear him say.
Papunta naman tayo sa UPV, University of the Philippines, Visayas.
Coming up on the horizon, I lose track of time. Yeah, I move fast and climb. A new class divine. Yeah, true passion shines. And I'm through passing time. I choose stacking dimes. You snooze half the time while I move passing by.
I work hard each and every day. I get lost in the words I say. I don't push pause, no, I push play. I won't stop till I make a change. I withdraw on the things I make. I turn flaws into flawless traits. I build tall, never capped in space.
I won't stop till I hear him say.
Tawid muna tayo dito sa Sulu Gardens.
I've been driving this train. Years in this lane, there's no stopping this flame. Cause I came to the game and I changed it to play. How I like, rearranged it to my own domain. Yeah, I got what it takes, made lots of mistakes. Taking shots, skipping breaks, feeling lost, feeling great. Popping off, singing straight, never stopped, never changed. All the squad here to play and I've got something to say, yeah.
I work hard each and every day. I get lost in the words I say. I don't push pause, no, I push play. I won't stop till I make a change. I withdraw on the
At dyan na sa kabila yung UP.
I build tall, never capped in space.
I won't stop till I hear him say.
Need a cup of blend, that's right. In the AM, that's my only friend. No
good
light.
Morning. Just okay, let's start. Magbidyo din, sir.
About our guests.
A new class divine. Yeah,
sige,
true passion shines. And I'm through passing time. I choose stacking dimes. You snooze half the time.
Okay, lang, man. Sige, thank you.
I work hard each and every day.
So, bawal pala. Sayang, no? Kahit hanggang ano lang tayo, no? Admin office nila. But, yun yung UP. So yun, sayang nga lang. Naiintindihan naman kasi kailangan natin ng mga permit. But anyway, yun nga. Yun. Yun yung UPB, University of the Philippines, Visayas. Dito sa Miagao. Malawak din yan, kagaya ng mga ibang UP campuses na sa Los Baños, sa Diliman. So, itusum natin, no? Ayun. Pasmado. So, yan. Hanggang dun pa yan sa loob. Malawak, may mga ibang mga building pa yan doon. So balik na lang tayo dito sa may plaza sa munisipyo.
Eto, meron din tong ano, 'di ba, Sulu Gardens 'yan. Isang attraction din 'yan dito sa Mayagaw kasi nga itong sapa na to, may historical ano din to eh, mayroong historical value or significance, so anong word ang pwedeng gamitin, no? So yun, ni-restore din nila yan kasi doon. So yan, I don't know kung anong year yan, pero matagal na rin yan na nag-serve din na yung tulay na yan. Malaki ang naging contribution yan sa history din ng Mayagaw. Hindi lang Mayagaw, kundi itong highway na to na nagkoconnect nga pa south, papuntang Antique to Iloilo naman dito. So sayang, sayang hindi tayo nakapasok sa UP, no? Balik tayo dito sa plaza. I won't stop till I hear him say. Ayun yung simbahan dito sa kanan galing UP. Punta tayo dito sa may Municipal Hall naman ng Mayagaw. Woo, hiningal ako. I've been driving this train. Wow, diba? Ganda. Stopping this flame cuz I came to the game and I changed it to play. How I like rearranged it. Sa bawat ano, no, bawat bayan ng Iloilo, hindi lang naman dito sa Iloilo. The entire Philippines, no. Nag-English na. Usually, no, may mga ganito. Nagre-reflect o pinapakita kung ano yung meron ng isang bayan. So same dito sa Mayagaw, mostly yung tao rito weaving saka pottery din. Yan yung mga industry na dapat talaga, no, na nabibigyang, although ano, yung municipal government, lahat naman ginagawa nila to promote everything, lahat from Hablon to lahat ng may pagmamalaki ng Mayagaw. So kudos pa din sa ano, no, sa municipal government. Tired eyes need a cup of blend, that's right. And AM, that's my only friend, no light, just the sun coming up on the horizon. Dito tayo sa may Mayagaw Plaza naman. Tawid lang ng Mayagaw Church etong napakagandang plaza din ng Mayagaw. Wala, so tawid tayo. Actually, nadagdagan to. So lalong gumanda, no? Ang ganda. Gusto kong ma-experience yung sa gabi. Since yung lights nga, makikita mo yung ganda ng mga Christmas lights na naikabit na ngayon. So annual din, yearly, nagkakaroon din ng mga display ng lights itong Mayagaw Plaza. Attraction din sa mga, hindi lang sa lokal, no, o yung mga ka neighboring towns na pumupunta rito at nakikimarites, no? Lahat naman ng mga ano, actually lahat ng mga bayan dito sa Iloilo may kanya-kanyang paandar yan, sabi nila, no, sa Tagalog may kanya-kanyang gimmick paandar na magandang attraction sa mga bumibisita nga.
won't stop till I make a change. I withdraw.
So, eto, meron ditong basketball court.
I built tall, never capped in space. I won't stop till I hear him say.
Ang isang attraction pa pala rito, etong mga kabog-kabog, no, sa mga Bisaya. Pero sa mga Tagalog, mga panike na, yun nga, dati dyan sa gilid ng munisipyo, may malaking puno dyan, na dyan sila unang nanirahan o inoccupy na yung puno niya hanggang sa namatay na ngayon. At dito, nagpalipat-lipat na lang din sila sa mga puno na nandito. Yan, yung naririnig yung ingay, yan yung mga kabog. Yun, puno ng akasya yan. Nalanta na rin since nga sa dami nila, no, libo yan. Hanggang dito, lahat ng mga puno na nandito, nandyan na rin sila. So sa akin, pagka ganitong may naninirahan dito na, di ba, from wild, nasanay tayo na, ano, wild sila, sanay na dun sa may wala masyadong tao, at nandito, nagawa nilang, ibig sabihin lang, no, maganda rin ng ano, yung mga tao, kumbaga, ito kasi dapat protektado kasi sila, no? So yun, saan pa ba tayo mag-iikot? Sa ano sana, no? Sa palengke, dun sa baba, dun lang, kakanan ka lang din pababa, yung public market naman ng Miyagaw. So, oras na ng pasok ko, tumingit lang ako mag-vlog, no? But anyway, thank you very much sa mga nanonood. Sana hindi kayo magsawa. That's it for today's video na lang. Ito ang bayan ng Miyagaw. So, thank you at kita-kita tayo ulit. I won't stop till I hear him say. Man, I'm up again. I got tired eyes, need a cup of blend. That's right.